Hi, I just lost my first tooth, see? And last night, put it under my pillow and I lost my tooth. It was really gross, but it was funny too. It was hilarious. And it was really funny. Yeah. Yeah, so it was a long story, but I still tell you. So it started out with one night, and I really wanted to pull down, but I couldn't. And then the next morning, my sister Abby helped me pull it out, and then it was all bloody. I guess that's not too long, but.